Rising with Hope, a 30-day devotional for overcoming anxiety and depression by Mark Chironna, is designed as a spiritual guide for individuals grappling with the challenges of anxiety and depression. The book provides a structured approach spanning 30 days, each day encouraging the reader to engage in a devotional practice aimed at cultivating hope, resilience, and spiritual strength. The foundation of Chironna's work rests on the premise that anxiety and depression can be alleviated not only through medical and psychological interventions, but also through spiritual growth and faith-based practices. Chironna, being a Christian minister and life coach, infuses the book with scriptural references and Christian teachings, framing mental health struggles in a context that resonates with those of the Christian faith. Day by day, the devotional leads readers through a sequence of contemplative exercises, reflections, and prayers, all aimed at fostering a deep sense of peace and hope. Chironna emphasizes the importance of recognizing the love and support of God in the journey toward healing. He stresses that individuals are not alone in their struggles, and that by leaning on their faith, they can find the strength and courage to overcome the darkness of anxiety and depression. Each entry begins with a scriptural verse meant to inspire and provide a spiritual focus for the day. Following this is a reflection written by Chironna, which unpacks the verse and offers insights into how it can be applied to the reader's struggle with mental health. These reflections are written with compassion and understanding, acknowledging the deep pain that accompanies emotional turmoil, while also pointing toward the transformative power of faith. Chironna doesn't shy away from acknowledging the complexities of mental illness and its profound impact on a person's life. However, he advocates for a proactive stance, one that involves a conscious decision to embrace hope, notwithstanding the challenges faced. The devotionals build upon one another, incrementally steering the reader to a place of greater hope and diminished power of anxiety and depression in their lives. Practical advice is woven throughout the book, offering readers tangible actions they can take to combat negative thoughts and feelings. This includes fostering positive relationships, investing in self-care practices, and engaging in regular worship and prayer. Chironna encourages readers to maintain a heart of gratitude, even amidst trials, and to seek out the presence of God in everyday life. Each day's entry concludes with a prayer crafted to affirm the day's teaching and to ask for God's grace and guidance. The prayers serve as both a solace and a call to action, urging readers to hand over their burdens to a higher power and to trust in the transformative potential of their faith journey. Rising with Hope does not present a quick fix for anxiety and depression, but offers a month-long journey that invites a gradual and meaningful transformation. In his book, Chironna acknowledges the ongoing nature of the struggle against mental health issues and provides a sustained, faith-anchored support system for those who are looking to incorporate their spirituality into their recovery process. Throughout the devotional, themes of redemption, forgiveness, and the redemptive nature of suffering are recurrent. Chironna draws on biblical stories to illustrate these themes, correlating them with the reader's experiences and challenges. The message is clear. While suffering is a part of the human condition, it is not without purpose or beyond the reach of God's healing power. The relation between mind, body, and spirit is also an essential component of Chironna's approach. He stresses that holistic health includes the well-being of the spiritual self, and that neglecting spiritual health can have adverse implications on overall wellness. By aligning with spiritual truth and embracing a relationship with the divine, individuals can uncover a profound source of strength and stability. Chironna does not dismiss the importance of traditional therapies and often suggests that the devotional be used in conjunction with other forms of treatment. The implication is that the journey to overcoming anxiety and depression is multifaceted and may require various approaches to achieve health and balance. The language used throughout the book is compassionate and uplifting. Chironna speaks as a mentor who has a deep understanding and concern for those who suffer from mental health conditions. His tone is one of empathy and encouragement, consistently reminding the reader of their inherent worth and the possibility of renewal and hope. Rising with Hope also tackles the issue of social stigma associated with mental illness, particularly within religious communities. Chironna advocates for a compassionate and educated approach to mental health within these communities, suggesting that acceptance and support are critical to the healing process. Finally, the devotional concludes with a call to continue the practices and mindsets cultivated over the 30 days into a lifelong pursuit of spiritual and emotional health. Chironna's hope is that the readers will not only experience healing for themselves, but will also become beacons of hope for others. The transformative journey, he proposes, doesn't end with oneself. It's meant to ripple out to bring comfort and support to others in the broader community. In summary, Rising with Hope, a 30-day devotional for overcoming anxiety and depression, is a faith-based companion for those looking to navigate the treacherous waters of mental illness with the buoyancy of spiritual insight. Mark Chironna offers a heartfelt, structured guide rich with scripture, reflective of a compassionate heart, and generous with practical wisdom. His message is clear. Within the intersection of faith and perseverance, there lies a path to healing and hope. You can listen to the full audiobook for free by following the URL in the description.